B. Mahadevan,
Professor of Operations Management at the Indian Institute of Management, Bangalore. Every organization, whether it is for-profit or not-for-profit and government, all of them have operations. It's only through these operations we touch our stakeholders and impact them in many ways. If only we can diligently plan and execute operations, we will be able to create a certain competitive advantage and even sustain it over a longer period of time.
Operations management is where the corporate strategy is actually converted into action in the most important three spheres of cost, quality and delivery.
Welcome to the course Introduction to Operations Management 1. This course will introduce to you some of the concepts, tools and techniques that we can use to manage operations. We will also look at some real-life manufacturing and service examples. So what do you need to go through this course? A basic flair for number crunching and some elementary statistics. That's all you need. After going through the course, you will be able to understand some of the issues in operations, apply some of the tools and techniques, and perhaps refine operations, and through that, create a competitive advantage to your firms in the long run. I look forward to seeing you in the course.